Hello, and thank you for joining us. Network-centric warfare provides an asymmetric information advantage by making data more readily available and usable, enabling the sensor-to-shooter kill chain. However, this powerful capability opens a much larger attack surface to the core network and puts the operational capabilities, the mission, and the warfighter at risk to cyber attack. It's not a matter of if, but when a breach will happen, and in some cases, your organization or agency has already been compromised, and threat actors are not just stealing your sensitive data, they're compromising the integrity of your data, impacting your mission and safety of those protecting our nation. Your attack surface is not just the firewall, computer, or cell phone. Your attack surface extends to flight operations, mobile command centers, satellite communications, aircraft carriers and submarines, and tactical and defensive weapon systems. At ColorTokens, we understand that zero trust microsegmentation must support the internal IT environment as well as the extended operational attack surface. That is why ColorTokens developed the XShield Enterprise Microsegmentation Platform. XShield empowers organizations to prevent initial compromises from escalating into damaging crises. It is also the only microsegmentation solution that covers all types of devices and environments, from laptops to containers and IT to OT environments. XShield is an active, proven solution used by many organizations and has been implemented in current SBIRs for the U.S. Air Force. ColorTokens is also actively working on FedRAMP Moderate for our civilian agencies and DOD Impact Level 5 certification. XShield provides a unified policy decision point that enforces zero trust policy for all asset types, using both agent-based and agentless policy enforcement. With XShield, you have a single pane of glass approach to protect your hybrid network topology, covering data center servers, cloud workloads, user endpoints, containerized Kubernetes applications, Internet of Things devices, and operational technology networks. The XShield network map allows users to view assets and traffic across approximately 20 drill-down dimensions, including assets, applications, dependencies, physical locations, and custom attribute tags. This provides multi-level visibility into the entire enterprise environment across IT and OT, serving as a focal point for traffic analysis and policy design. Furthermore, your agency can achieve immediate risk reduction across the environment by securing privileged access first and then following up with granular application policies in a phased manner. With regards to other technologies and competitors, we recommend reading through the Forrester Wave Microsegmentation Solutions Report. The report provides a very good overview of alternate technologies and a list of capabilities that will be important to your zero trust strategy. What sets ColorTokens apart from our competitors is our comprehensive IT, OT, and IoT support capabilities, solidifying our reputation as a trusted provider for organizations aiming to extend and enhance their security posture for the entire attack surface. This encompasses your network as well as the operational and facility devices that can be hacked, enabling an attacker to gain access to and disrupt mission-critical devices. ColorTokens provides an annual subscription price model for our XShield agent and agentless software solution. This includes options for servers, containers, end-user devices, cyber-physical systems, and platform management. Licensing is discounted based on larger volumes. In addition to our licensing options, ColorTokens provides services for installation, deployment, implementation, and training. ColorTokens can provide services directly or through a prime contractor, where ColorTokens will provide training on how to deploy and manage XShield for their government customer. XShield is available as either a SaaS-delivered service or as a self-hosted deployment for private cloud or air-gapped infrastructure. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to serving you.